most of us, we know at least one person who is a victim of domestic violence. And let them know, if you know someone who is a victim of domestic violence and or sexual assault, please let them know about family services, because we are there to support them. And we really, really do need that support from you all for our long-term sustainability. And you have, because that's why we have been there. Let me tell you another little quick piece of snippet, is that in 19, in Winston-Salem, the family service shelter here was one of only two on the East Coast of the United States that provided a safe haven for women. There was one in Baltimore, and then there was the one here in Winston-Salem. Can you imagine? Since 1978, they have been established here in this community. And that's a wonderful thing. And we're there because you all have seen to it, and other people in the community have seen to it, that we have been here to provide that service. So I thank you so much, and I really am so grateful for you all for allowing us to be able to provide that service to the community. Thank you.
And just keep it in mind, if you run into somebody, maybe you know somebody right now that needs that service, that is available. So keep it in mind to use for our community. And right now we're going to get another song by Exalted Praise, after which we'll have a presentation from Kansas.
Thank you. called.